Harry's a super genius and a super suit who traveled all the way across reality to fight Doom. And me? I didn't do any of that. Since the Oracle's prophecy, everyone's been looking to me as their leader. And on the outside, I try my best to play the part. But on the inside, I can't help but wonder if maybe the box picked the wrong girl. I have no powers. I'm no master tactician. I'm just a girl with some spray cans. The one thing I can do is try as hard as I can with everything I've got. I hope it's enough.